Glick told the court that finally, in April 1978, he was summoned to a meeting in the Las Vegas office of defense attorney Oscar Goodman, and that when he arrived, Rosenthal was there, and Carl DeLuna was seated with his legs up on the lawyer's desk. DeLuna informed Glick that he and his partners were finally sick of him, and that it was their desire that he sell out. Then DeLuna read off the names and ages of Glick's young children. Allen Glick, based on that threat, did exactly what he was told within the time period he was told.